name's McKenna, and I'm the clarinetist for the Bauer Woodwind Quintet. Playing with me tonight is Amaya on the flute, Gwen on the oboe, Tim on the horn, and Natalie on the bassoon. The first piece we'll be playing for you today is Emoja by Valerie Coleman. Emoja actually translates to unity, which is the first of seven parts of Kwanzaa. So like they talk about unity on the first day of Kwanzaa, and that's why Coleman wrote this piece. I'll talk more about the rest of our program as the performance goes on. So yeah, hope you enjoy. Is three short pieces by Ibert. So Ibert wrote a lot of incidental music in his time, and a lot of the melodies from this piece came from a five-act comedy that he was part of writing music for. So hope you enjoy this one. We've played some of it before for you guys, but we have one more movement.
Thank you. Thank you.
The last piece we'll be performing is The Chimney of King René by Mio. We'll be doing three movements from this piece, the first one being a morning serenade, the second being like a slower dance, and the third resembles a hunting party. So, hope you enjoy.